You can easily check the status of your Dell order using our online tracking tool. Using your favorite web browser, go to dell.com/orders. You can also click the link shown to gain access to the Dell site. On the welcome landing page, you will see the field to enter your purchase information, either the order number or the Dell purchase ID. You should be able to find this on your product shipping invoice or in the purchase confirmation email sent from Dell. For further clarification, click on How to Find My Order Information. You may want to check out the Most Frequently Asked Questions section just below this, which may help you get the answer you're looking for. Enter either one of those numbers in the field and click on Find My Order. In the next page, all of your pertinent shipping information will be summarized. The order number with the shipping status, along with the initial order date and the Dell purchase ID, which you may want to make a note of. Below that will be the timeline of your order, clearly outlining each stage of the process and its status. If your order has already been shipped, click the button Track Your Order to get additional shipping information. If not yet delivered, click the information icon for expanded delivery details. Scroll down to find the order details for all the items included in your order. Click on View Specifications to reveal in-depth details about the listed items. Over on the right are action options to view secure order information for the packing slip, the email history, the original invoice, and if applicable, any other orders. Keep in mind that this is sensitive information, so when accessing, you will be prompted to enter personal credentials, or you can sign in to your Dell account. If you need additional help with your order, you can contact Dell customer support by clicking on the button here. And remember, anytime you need help or have any questions, you can always reach out to us through social media for assistance. We also have the Dell Community Forum, where you can join in a chat or start your own post. Be sure to subscribe to our channel today to get access to all our support videos. And thanks for watching.